New this morning, former Auburn football standouts Quan Bray, Greg Robinson in an El Paso, Texas prison. Border Patrol agents say they were stopped with 157 pounds of marijuana in their vehicle. Both were arrested Monday night while driving from Los Angeles to Louisiana. Investigators say Robinson and Bray had the marijuana in duffel bags in the back of their car. They both face several drug charges.